truly did.
Here's what I got. I went to 3 thrift stores and got it somewhere. Anyways, got this for $9.99. Sadly, scraped it down, so that's kind of sad. But we'll see how this goes. If we're getting some problem, new bastards. Oh, anyways, for less than $1. Actually, I think that was less than $2. This guy right here for $1.99. Bop it. I know not really actually video game wise, but still I tried. Last but not least, got Need for Speed half the price of what it was. So we got something like a decent grab. Gauge in there. There's in here. Labels in there. Second thrift store that has Goodwill. We only have this one. It's a decent value, but the sad part is the only one that's good to catch, but actually to see no game. So I was able to grab it. So I got a self cover, and there you go. I have a free case. Just let me check something out real quick. No, it doesn't have anything like that. All it is just these. So, yep, it doesn't have a manual with it. Just cover for sale. Speaking of cover for sale, then we go to the next one. So, still in the process of selling this guy, but now I have one that actually will be in my collection. Last but not least is... excuse me, guys. Final Fantasy, but sadly, as you guys saw in the footage, so I'm just gonna, it was free, so I'm just gonna take this cover and sell it. That's most likely what's gonna happen, because it's not even a freaking Nintendo, and I bet it's not, but see how floppy it is? I'm pretty sure that this one sucks balls, so it's like, this is only a case that I can actually just sell. Oh, and guess what it came from? Games galore. Yeah, meaning they paid lots of money. It was overpriced. Anyways, see you guys next time.